Saw contains strong language, sexual scenes, and references from the beginning and throughout.
To get away from everybody else and just have some time, the two of us. So I've actually packed this especially for you. Ta-da! I actually cooked it myself.
But I don't fit the cook pack with them.
Why?
Because it's basically pink in the middle. What's that?
It's butter.
It's not butter, baby, it's Philadelphia cheese.
Bless him, he does try, but picnics are not Sam's strong point. But at least we've got booze. Time to get mortal.
Cheers to our first proper date down under.
Cheers.
We might not be able to pack a picnic, but I'm so happy me and Sam have finally got some alone time. I miss them so much when it went Byron.
I think you going away has kind of worked in our favour. You know what, I've realised like, I never, ever, ever... So embarrassed. I'm going to look away when I say this.
Go on then.
It's made us realise that I always want to be with you for the rest of my life.
I proper love Chloe. She's not just any girlfriend, she's the best girlfriend.
I love you.
I think now is the perfect time to tell her what the fortune teller told me and Byron.
So you know when I went to Byron, I got like my star sign read where she pulled loads of these cards out like she was playing 21. On the card that she gave me, she said the relation's ready to move to the next step. The card had a moon on, and the moon was that far off from being a full moon. And I said, clicked, this is the next step.
Next step? Oh my God, is he about to propose?
I want to put it in your ass. Because we haven't done that yet, and that is the next step for the cock to go in the ass.
Are you joking me?
I thought he was about to propose, not trying, stick it in me ass.
Sam, it's not going in me ass.
Well, the card woman said you're ready for
the
next step.
I don't care what the card woman said, you're not putting it in me ass.
It was a full moon. Oh my God, there's a... Look, it's eating the bread. It's a snake. I'm not even joking, it's an actual snake.
Saved by the snake, thank fuck for that.
Sam, stay back. It's huge!
Look at it!
Sam, Claire, let's go!
That's not how I expected this date to end. But Howie, let's get back to the hoose.